play it in here, I want your man to take a touch here. If you play the ball straight back, your man's going to get, he might go straight onto him. Take a touch, look out, he's not on. Now, you at this point, don't make them want to wait too soon. But even now, don't do that, you can do that to here. Okay, now come in. This is a decoy run. So you actually look at me as if you're going to pass to me, and I go, but I'm doing this. Okay, so you know I don't want it. I want it here. Into midfielder. Okay, and as I come back in, yes, you're going back to there. I want this to be quite quick now. Say, yes. Okay. At this point now, is it one touch or two? Depends on what the defender is. So he needs to see you before about strike for the ball. Okay? So your run is going to be definitely like that or definitely there. From there, give me a big arc. Right, from the crossing point of view now, I want you to focus on the quality of the cross. And I want you to aim for the front post as well. You're aiming for the front post, that's where he's going. Ready? Let's play! Ready? Let's play. Yeah.
What did you?
So I want you to think, when you go in there, take your first touch. It doesn't have to go that way. Take your first touch to that angle. See, there's a couple of bins. Take your first touch in there, by all means. The idea of this drill is that the forwards tuck the centre back in. This guy's took out the game completely, so driving in towards him. So I want you to really make a focus now of getting not as side on as you would be for a pass. I want you to attack it a slightly more shallow angle. And think about it, what you're trying to do. Which way do you want the ball to curl? Which way? Out to in. So to do that, your foot's going to come around, and unlike a pass which would just be here to go straight, you're waiting for the foot to come around the ball. So make a point now of wrapping your foot around the ball. If you follow through, unlike a pass which would be straight, it's going to come curl around, isn't it?
He's just passing quite low. That's low.
Straight with me, and I can hear all his way, all his momentum towards the ball, which might mean you play it in. Be strong. Okay, I'm off balance, and the ball might not be. Yes, take him away, so I'll take him away first, but then can I angle the run, so I'm bringing him away from the way he wants to defend. So even if you come in now, I pull him away from the space, and his momentum down that way. And I'm going to go this way. On the striker now, you have to make the run this way, you made the run in this way now, so it literally is just a toe into that area. Play into the midfielder, start to go the other way, as he goes back, even later I'd say, so you're still there, I want you to actually arrive as the pass gets there. Right, so this is George, really, go that way, and then in now, pass the ball where he's going to be. That's it, that's there. the winger here, what's really important is a lot of times we'll receive on our best foot. If we do this, there's a good chance he's going to come in. So if you want to receive the ball, play it to me, George. So hand on the chest of the defender and hold here, okay? Just do it again. Before you do, just notice here what's happening here. So here, a little push off the defender and include the leg. Okay, and now pass it. Means that as I come in, you can stop, touch. And that's holding on there. As he goes on his way now, I'm drawing him in. Good practice now, even when you're not overlapping before the play. I want to see if occasionally I want to shout for it, I want to see if he notices his overlap. Yeah,
you get so that is overlap.
Yeah, not the overlap, you're going to come to close, you might say, yeah, I'm on. That's to see if he has to notice to you. I'm on the hunt now, and that's what I want. That's about to see you then, there for us. Saeed being crafty there, how do you know about my little plan? Saeed, love the fact you listened to the shout from George.